What are you taking?
Back in the real world.
Beginning decontamination. Please do not move. Disinfection guaranteed. Opening hatch. Please wait.
Stay where you are. Something's wrong here. They are synthesizing a substance, a gas. They plan to release it into the atmosphere to infect the people. Tonight. There's something else. There is someone special here. Different from the others. Very, very powerful. I'm being sensed. I'm going to retreat. Be careful. To me. We should be able to discern much from her regarding these acolytes and their plans.
If I had known you were coming, I would have made myself more presentable. Who are you and what do you want? Oh, I see now why you're here. I'm gonna have such fun with you. Over here.
She's too good for you. Find a way to slow her down.
If you can.
Perhaps you can cool her off somehow.
Oh, you're good. I like a man who takes control. Looks like I'm gonna have to get my hands dirty with you. I promise it'll be short and sweet. Give me a bit more time. Come on. Don't leave me, dear.
Not
yourself into.
Is she dead?
No. Only unconscious.
I'm opening a portal.
Stop playing around. Open it.
You've lost your chaos power. Now the Gorgons have it.
Uriale, Steno and Medusa.
You're going to need to get it back.
Beware of the jailers. They no longer serve their master.
Wait.
Medusa has your chaos powers.
want to assist that from the eye.
I know what you seek, but Medusa has it. Free the dwarf. He can help you.
Medusa, where can I find her?
I know where she is, Excellency! If I was squeezed in prison, I could help you find her!
Try any one of your tricks, and it'll be the last thing you'll ever do.
You won't regret it, most gracious prince! I don't know how to thank you enough.
You gave me your word. Make sure you keep it.
Of course. My prince, of course. Excellency?
Get out of my way.
Whatever you say, my prince. With your permission, Majesty, I would like to reopen my humble shop here in the castle. For your own personal needs, of course. With your leave, sire, you can count on a most generous discount on all articles to sale. I hope to be of service to you, O great and powerful one. Thank you.
Lord, the power of chaos is yours.
Uriale. Stunner. Where is your sister?
She won't be long. Look, here she comes now.
Medusa.
My lord.
Thank you.
my prince! What a great honor to have you in my humble business! Please, come in! Come in! Make yourself at home! Merchandise. We've only just opened to the public. Please understand, Majesty. Well then, what do you think of my shop, sir? The world is what you make of it, sir. If it doesn't fit, you make alterations. Now tell me, sir, how may I help you? A pleasure to serve you, my lord. You need an arcane object to invoke the power of that mirror, my lord. Welcome to my humble shop, sir. Pleasure doing business with you, sir. Wait, my prince! Your emblem. The dragon returns.
Zobek will have questioned the scientist by now. I should return to the city.
news about their location, but the provisional number of victims makes us fear the worst for our colleagues. The green cloud is expanding over the city, transforming both the living and the dead. Brutal creatures are coming out of it, like the one seen in the images. The creatures are extremely violent, and the security forces have set up barricades all around the city to try to contain them. Many people are now asleep at this time of night. Citizen collaboration will be... I've been informed that the governor's appearance has been cancelled, and he's not answering calls from our newsroom. The worsening... This is like nothing we've ever seen before. It doesn't make sense anymore to try to calm your fears. As far as I can tell, the gates of hell have opened under the city. Look for your loved ones, and run for your...
Has she said anything yet?
Yes. To tell you the truth, she hasn't shut up.
Do you find me attractive, my prince?
I've tried reading her mind, but there is only chaos and fury there.
Because he's impotent.
Something is buried deep.
You both are!
But I'm unable to see it.
My dear Zobel.
If only you could see what I see.
She's too far gone. She'll kill herself before we get anything out of her.
Very slow, so you feel everything.
If she was human again, I might be able to reach her.
Siding against us, you scum!
Then let's give her back her humanity.
Oh, make me pretty again. Oh, please make me pretty again.
This disease is manufactured. So they must have made an antidote as well.
Oh, you are so clever. So clever, my handsome prince.
Of course. It must have been created when developing the virus to protect those chosen to serve them. Judging by the look of you, sadly, it would seem you're not one of the chosen, my dear.
No, my dear. Sadly, I am just one of Satan's whores.
I'll go back to the corporation, look around, see what I can find.
Very well, but make your own way there. It's risky to open a portal. It's likely the Acolytes are aware of her disappearance by now. I don't want to leave supernatural traces that could lead back to me.
For mercy, you pigs! You disgust me! You scum! You scum!
flames don't go out entirely. I must do something else to extinguish them.
Security door closed. Automatic shower beginning in 3, 2, 1. Procedure finalizing. The doors will open.
Thank you. about time. Ready for your orders, lads?
Sir, yes, sir.
I can't see any possessed around here, Captain. Just this man here. Not wearing a gas mask. I can see that. You'll have to come with us, sir. Hey, perhaps you didn't hear me, sir.
Step aside.
You're coming with us. Like it or not.
Surrounded!
Yeah.
Ice prevents the door from being opened.
Closing hatch. Beginning decontamination. Do not move. Procedure terminated. Hatch opening.